You know, guys, this is the ITO Gamer 1 year, and today we're playing more Ravenfield because I love this game. Also, I want to do a challenge for myself, and well, kind of not like a challenge, but we'll do a challenge probably. But we're gonna do five bots in island. This is not what I wanted. Hold on. Go back. Five. And island. What is the best? I will do dust bowl, but it's like a big map. So this is like a challenge for myself. I will go back to like 50 something people. So yeah, this is gonna be an easy challenge because we're gonna just be. I was lying. Because we're just gonna be killing some people and getting a lot of points, kind of. Headshot. You tripped! Come on, dude! Okay, this is our flag now. Now there's gonna be five of them, so it's gonna be super. Or something. Gosh! Are you kidding me? Okay. What was the place that I used to get a really good aim? I can't remember, but we're gonna jump down! Woohoo! Oof! Okay. Thanks, dude. It's kinda hard to do it. Okay. Get out now? Nope. Dude! Oh gosh, that was scary. He almost dragged us off a cliff. Jeez. Blue team victory. Hooray. I really like this game. Okay, cut to menu. And yeah, this time we're gonna do this in the Dust Bowl because I haven't played it. I wanna know what's gonna happen. Okay. Have like an empty map, but I think there's a spot over there, so I thought I shot him. Wait, no way there's a head in there. No, it's just a flag, right? I can't see it. Where are we going? We're going absolutely nowhere. In the middle of the forest? Oh, I don't want to shoot any of them because we've gotten so far. Do they all have snipers? I think. This guy might not have one, but I'm not going to shoot him. Whoa! No red teams yet. I did see a red hand, I think. What are you trying to do? Take that house down? Whoa. This is such a bumpy road. We're like in the middle of nowhere. Oh my gosh. We're in the middle of nowhere. Whoa. One of us is gonna get one of them is gonna get like shot in the head, I suppose. What was that? No! Ah! Tell me I have to go all the way over there now. Darn it. One more left. Ah! That was a stupid red guy. Oh, jeez, why did you run over your teammate? Oh, great. Get me in. Why is there just a tank just pointing right behind me? Right at us. Okay, is that a great place to stop? I would love it to be. Oh, good. Jeez. Oh, gosh. Run! Dead on shot, boy. We did it! Unmute. I'm the kind of like the best sniper ever. Look at his body fall. Oh, did he trip? Yes. Ow. Oh, go back. No! Darn it. Is there a flag here? Please tell me there's a flag here. Oh yeah, there's a flag over there. Okay. I'm way far behind. Okay. Why are you shooting so far? Okay, we're winning. Well, we're not, but we're kind of winning. They just grab their weapon and then run. That's so cute. Tell where there's more of them. There's one right there. Oh, run! Only got one sniper in here. I can't do it. I can do it. I need to get to my team. Shot. Hello. Ow. Ah! Get up. Run! Darn it. Okay, I think the medic pack is helpful. I'm just saying, it could be helpful. Because I can hear. Wait! Crap. Oh my god. We're gonna win! I should play, Left 4 Dead right now. Or TF2, because I have the game, I think. Yeah, on my, Steam community, so I'll probably play that in a different video. But I'm just saying it could be hard. I'll run up. Why am I being so quiet right now? I'm not going to shoot him. I remember the last episode or video that I shot my teammates. Here comes King. Here comes King. Oh. Oh no! Fantastic, I'm gonna get spawned by Q. Ow. Shot. Ow. Whoa. Wah! Okay, let's see if we can get up here. Why is there a third name? I was trying to throw it in the window. So today's Sunday, tomorrow I have school, I think. And yeah. Like a car or a vehicle, and make it much faster. I can't move. Thank you. Here one comes. I saw one just come by. Did it fall in there? Physics. That's physics. And this is physics too. Yeah, I can't. I don't know if we're winning. We're probably not winning. Wait! Stop! Yeah. Okay. Sorry, engine. Deathlion. Oh, cool. Wait, what? Ah! Take a wee. It doesn't listen to me. We need to get over there. We need to get over there. I'm all alone. Oh my gosh. Stupid fly. Stupid, go away. Mm. Great. Set. Yeah. No. I'm okay with that. Woohoo. Oh no, he got shot. Roger just got shot. He got shot. Oh my god, he got shot. Oh wait, he just fell. Shot him right out of his car. Now dead. What the heck? That thing just launched his body. That's funny, y'all. Huh? That was funny. I admit that was really funny. I do like body physics. I really like body physics. He had shot and it was like, whoa, and then I shot him. That looks really funny. I'm like the slow-mo guys. Kit Kats, Kit Kats, Kit Kats everywhere. Kit Kats everywhere. Ow! Ow! No! Darn it! I'm gonna walk and launch it. Okay, you know what? We're gonna do a challenge. We're gonna do night, assault mode. Island. I want to see what that does. Ooh, it looks creepy. Oh, it's Halloween? They didn't tell me it was Halloween. Jeez, it's so nighttime. Can't even see. It's like daytime. Daytime, nighttime. Hey, I woke up so early and I uploaded this video so early. Well, it already turned uploaded. Okay, I think I need to make a fool of myself. Wait! I missed. Okay. No! Okay. Can I get in, please? Oh gosh! Whoa! Whoa! Double explosion? And there's an explosion. Where am I? There's so much going on in there. Woohoo! I don't know. Does that mean? It was our team! Someone shot down our team! Who shot down our team? Who did? Reggie? Reggie, I'll shoot ya! Oh, boom! Oh no, dude! Oh, 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 oh god! They almost found the water. I'm thinking if we found the water, then we could have died. Got it. Yeah, see, this is what I'm saying. I should, like, oh no, it's about to blow up. Run! Ah! Ah! Oh, dude! Ah! Oh, whoa! Ah! Red team victories. Okay, well, that was quick. This took me a minute. Lifetime madness. Oh, God. And then, well, I think if like one of them is close, then I could just pull the trigger. Like, see? Oh, I'm gonna shoot here. I got a gun. Oh no. See? That's the example I meant. I don't know where he came. Ah! What? Well, I think I'm going to end here. If you guys enjoy this video, me playing more Ravenfield Band 5. I really like this game so much that I'd play for like 300 years after schools, today's. So, please have a great day, and yeah, subscribe to my bro channel and Rolf Garou. Peace out.